Why did you invite me here tonight?
Let's just say I wanted to make a friend inside the castle. Cheers. Here's to you, to me, and to the king, Blake.
My husband's been hurt enough.
His mighty empire dwindling.
His daughter's death. I don't want to see him hurt again.
What makes you think I want to hurt him?
If I think you want something from him, and you seem to be a woman who stops at nothing to get what you want.
I am a determined woman, Krystle. I can be ruthless, but I have never hurt anyone unless he or she deserves to be hurt. It is nice, though. Refreshing.
What is?
To see that my brother is married to someone who really cares about him. The beautiful lioness protecting her mate while he rests. Even though in this particular case, it's an enforced rest. I like you, Krystle. I do. I wish we could be friends.
How can we be? I don't trust you.
Well, that's honest. Let me be as honest. We have much in common, the two of us. You, the American dream girl, the stenographer from Dayton, Ohio, who set her sights big, and she made it big, all right, became a Carrington. Well, I am a bastard who started with nothing, and I made a fortune. And damn it, I am going to be accepted as a Carrington, too. My father never acknowledged me, and he never will. Someone is going to. Soon.